It's always about going faster because it's a race, but it's about going faster with the minimum input of energy possible. Minimising drag and aerodynamics plays a huge role because you want to be able to expend your energy in a way that you get a massive return on that investment, i.e. going further down the road and also saving energy for the marathon, which is a huge determining factor in success or failure in any triathlon.